All around us, engineers are creating materials whose properties are exactly tailored to their purpose. Fiber composites and pole vaulting poles are flexible and light, yet strong enough not to break while bent. Sandwich panels and sailboat hulls give a lightweight structure that is stiff and strong. And alloying elements in metals can increase the strength of the metal by more than 10 times. Together in 3032X, Mechanical Behavior of Materials, we'll explore materials from the atomic to the continuum level. We'll understand why materials have the properties that they do and how they respond to loading. And you'll see how to apply this understanding in the design of engineering materials like composites and metal alloys.
We'll also take a look beyond traditional engineering to look into nature to further explore the principles that are the basis for the way our world works. Have you ever wondered how woodpeckers avoid brain injury? Or how cattails stand so tall?
By exploring these questions and more, you'll see the natural world through the eyes of an engineer, and you'll see how engineers design materials inspired by nature. I'm Lorna Gibson. I'm a professor at MIT. I've been here since 1984. I study the mechanical behavior of porous cellular materials, things like engineering honeycombs and foams, natural materials like wood, cork, plant leaves and stems and bone, and medical materials like tissue engineering scaffolds. I also love natural history and I'm a bird watcher. I love using engineering principles to understand the natural world. In this course, I put these interests to work to cover the fundamentals of how materials deform and fail.
We'll see why some materials deform instantaneously, while others deform gradually over time. We'll understand why some materials can undergo large deformations, while others break without any visible deformation. To get the most out of this subject, you'll need some background in physics, calculus, and chemistry. By the end of the course, you'll understand how materials deform under forces, and you'll be able to predict how forces applied to objects translate into internal stresses that cause failure. You'll also discover how engineers can control and modify the mechanical properties of materials, and you'll learn to appreciate efficient designs in the natural world. Join us to explore the mechanical behavior of materials and to see how this can be used to understand materials in engineering, nature, and medicine.